I'm Nyda, baby, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be unboxing the Hippie Butler box for the month of October. I got it a little late, my box, due to this unforeseen weather and hurricane that came. So my box was delayed 2 weeks. So I just got it in today, so I'm going to go ahead and do this unboxing video for you. So I already got my trusty scissors. And here is my box. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into it. So let's get started by opening it up and see what we got inside. Ooh, as always, that lime green paper. I love it. Now that we got this box open, let's jump right into the contents. So we got this little trusty handy guy. Okay, let's get rid of all this nice wrapping material. First thing I'm pulling out is your trusty cotton mouth candy that they usually sell in every box. Next we got this Black Widow flavor in the Cyclone cones. And then we got this OGK 2 wraps. It's the billionaire hemp wraps. Okay. And then we got these tear and toke reusable / disposable tokers. I'm not sure how to use these, so if one of you guys can show me how to use these, that would be awesome. Or I can show you how to use them once I figure it out. We got a sticker, a little black cat, and then we got some element papers. It's 1 1/4 inch, and they got these little magnetic snap, and then we got these raw tips. It's a pack of 50. Yeah, I'm gonna pull this tray out of the plastic so y'all can see it better. There it is. That's a nice, cool looking rolling tray. And then it looks like we got a nice, cool looking lighter. Ooh, a green lighter. Just a regular lighter. Ooh. It looks like it's refillable, but it's not refillable. Okay. And last but not least, the bottom of the bag is our glass piece. They wrapped it nicely so it wouldn't get damaged. I like that. It's a witch's hat pipe. Okay, that's cool. Let me open this piece so we can put it together. Final touch. This is so cute. So cute. I love this. Alright, that was the last piece in our box. So let's do a recap. We got this beautiful witch's hat pipe. bong, water bong, whatever you want to call it. We got this green lighter. We got this walking dead is what I call this rolling tray. We got this billionaire hemp wraps in the OGK. We got these cyclone cones in the flavor Black Widow. We got these raw tips. We got a sticker, some cotton mouth candy, some Elements wraps, and some raw classic wraps. And then we also got tear and toke, disposable and reusable. Alright everybody, thanks again for tuning in to one of my unboxing videos. So if you want to see more of me, just go ahead and hit that button and subscribe and ring that bell. You can go ahead and get a notification when I'm posting another video. So as always, bye for now.